Hey guys, today I'm reviewing the Hada Labo Tokyo Anti-Aging Hydrator, and I gave this retinol serum 4 out of 5 stars because I thought it was a really great retinol serum. I got the Hada Labo Tokyo Anti-Aging Hydrator on the Hada Labo website for $17.99 for 1.7 ounces, which comes out to $10.58 per ounce, which is definitely like an average to below average price for a retinol serum. The texture and feeling of this retinol serum is very, very, very lightweight, and it's super easy to apply because it comes in a pump applicator, and it applies like a ton. One pump applies a lot of product, so you don't even really need a full pump, but if you do the full pump, you definitely don't need more than one pump. I feel like it covers like your whole face, neck, and chest with just one pump, and I'd say when you apply it, it feels a little bit oily. It's very slippery and it's very lightweight, very, very lightweight and kind of just watery, and it definitely feels good on the skin. I'd say it takes about 2 minutes to dry down, and as it dries down, it feels pretty sticky, and even when it's dry, it feels a tiny bit sticky on the skin. I'd say it leaves like a little bit of a sticky or a tackiness on the skin. It's nothing too bad though, so it's nothing like that bothers me. I don't feel like my face is sticking to the pillow, but I can still feel it on my face. So that is something to keep in mind. And thankfully this one's fragrance free, so it really doesn't smell like it has basically no scent at all. You know, some serums still smell a little bit like serum-y or some, I can't really explain it, but they have a slight scent to them. And this one really smells like nothing. I feel like it smells like water, which is awesome. I really love when these products don't smell like anything at all. It's great. And as for results, short term, my skin felt so hydrated using this product. This is like almost one of the most hydrating products I've ever used. It is called an anti-aging hydrator, and the name is about right because it's very hydrating. And long term, I could see why they call it anti-aging, because it's definitely anti-aging. I felt like my fine lines and wrinkles were definitely plumping out. My skin was looking more plump, feeling more firm, and just so hydrated and moisturized and felt so good. Like, if you even have the driest of skin, I feel like this is really gonna hydrate your face and plump out those fine lines and wrinkles. It also helped a little bit with any hyperpigmentation that I had. Not a ton, but I feel like it did help even out the tone of my skin, which I love. You always, you know, you can't go wrong with even skin tone, which is awesome, and plumped and hydrated skin. And there is a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can try it risk-free, which is really great. Overall, I gave the Hada Labo Tokyo Anti-Aging Hydrator 4 out of 5 stars. And for more information on this retinol and other retinols, you can visit us at retinol.com and on Facebook and Twitter.